Caltrans says they finished work on the Echo Summit Sidehill Viaduct project. The $14.1 million project got underway last spring, leading to several full closures of Highway 50. Crews replaced the old bridge, which was originally built in 1939. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.